Let's play. Here we go. Let's play a real man's game. Tell me if it needs to go up any louder, the game. Because it's actually, it's not too bad right now. Might turn it up a little bit. It just feels weird running at this speed now, because even the Blinx 2 times, like the Blinx 2 move speed's kind of slow. Yeah, this game is tight and it's fucking hard. Alright, this dog needs to stop barking right now. Trying to think, what do I need, what do I need to save time in this game? It's my hourglass? I can't remember. I can't remember what my, I think it was Everwinter. I think Everwinter was the bad one. No double fast forwards today. Dude, that side foot was sick. I didn't even do that on purpose. Like, look at me, I feel like I'm playing at the top of my game right now. Still a minute, like, not a minute, still like 1 second, 1.5 seconds behind. There we go, Dawson, this is your favorite game ever. CSGO. I could save time, but I kinda need gold. Oh my god, those love hearts are so sad. Oh, you went the way, the good way. I kind of forgot I was playing. I'm like switching between both games, and it's just like my brain's hurting right now. The switching between diagonal and straight movement of TTS vs Motaz bother you at all? Not really, because I diagonal movement in Motaz as well. Because I'm just used to it. Nope. It just feels very, very normal to me to diagonal. I tell you what, man, ah, the aiming, oh my god, it's so shit in this game, but I love it so much. It's so much better than Motaz for me, I don't know why. Fall back to 1.5 seconds behind. Gold is very good though. We're above our average, which is nice. Oh my god. That happens sometimes and it's really annoying. I hate aiming in TTS compared to Motaz. I don't know, sometimes, oh. I don't know what I'm doing. This will be good, I'll be able to get a good shot on. Now, that one, hurry up and pop up. I wish Motaz kept Blinx. That's what I'm... The bigger trash plus more damage. That would be very cool, but it's like, they don't really have many opportunities for that besides bosses. Even enemies, like, I don't know, there's not many 2 HP enemies. Also, the enemies look the same. There's no, like, difference in the bit between them is done. But yeah, there's only one. Not trying to shit on both guys. I find it. Losing a lot more fastballs than I remember. Yeah, probably. Ever since it was like almost when Subway was almost a thing, or when it got conquered by Lotus, that's when I started using a lot more fastballs. Gold Lucky is kind of shitty, I'll be honest. I suppose the focus moved away from enemies and towards the story and mission objectives. Yeah. Dude, imagine, like, there would have been some pretty cool enemies in Blinx 2 if they focused on that a little bit. But instead, we got the goddamn fucking frog, the weird frog. Like, oh man, this game just makes me so happy when I play it. It just feels so good to play. There's nothing quite like it, playing a game of Blinx the Time Sweeper. Some okay gold. Alright, now this is where the run begins. It's 12 minutes in. Gonna hit the target. Look at the door. I'm gonna make sure that explodes. Just had to make sure. It's always a hard mission to like get really good at. There's a lot that can, like, you have to sort of focus on. Alright, let's see if I can hit the roulette. Bum 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 bum. Fucking poggers! Menu in this game looks insane to me. It's just a bunch, you just right trigger a lot. Right trigger A, right trigger A, right trigger A, press X. This is a game that I have grinded for a long time. Come on, you fucking idiot. Fuck. Well, that sucks. I could have probably gotten a pretty good, Oh my god, it's Tim! Hold on, I can't see your message right now. Oh fuck. What's up, bro? How you doing? I saw one of those speedruns in the other streams. That's doing alright. I was, playing some, just playing some Blinx too. I had the urge to play it since, recently started getting good at it. But then, Dawson was like, please stream Blinx 1. This game sucks. Hey, you said, I don't really like this game, I don't know why. It doesn't feel like a Blinx game, which is, I mean, that's probably why you don't like it. Alright, record and fast forward. That's good. Yeah, I'd play some Blinx too, you know? Play TTS, maybe not on Zemu right now, but, I mean, yeah. Fuck, hold on, he's gonna jump there. I had to grab the trash, otherwise, like, it would've just been kinda shitty. No rewinds, which kinda is stinky. Actually finishing TTS on stream, the last stage is being very difficult. Like the last boss, or just like in Forge of Owls. Cause yeah, I know the last stage in Forge of Owls can be a bit challenging. TTS has always been more accessible than MOTAS. Or yeah, because you know, they actually fucking ported the game. Would not shit console. Well, I love 360, but I was almost about to blow up from that bomb, if anyone saw that. Literally inhuman reactions. Fucking, okay, relax on the barrels, buddy. No, oops. There's a lot of fast forwards here, but I'm going to ignore it. They don't exist. Love watching those two octoblins Kind of surprised at me that more people don't run it. Because the game's fucking hard. The game is very hard and very unforgiving. We got a good. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. 4, 3. Alright, hopefully that hits. I feel like I missed that bomb shot. Tried running TTS for a couple of days, it didn't go well. Oh, don't worry, man. When I first started, I literally had runs that went for like 3 hours. I'm gonna grab that record as well. Might as well, fuck it. Lose time here, but then I save time. There's a lot to learn as well, I think. Oh yeah. From fucking time control management to goddamn enemy spawn placements to trash management. It's just it's really overwhelming. I'm literally fucking, my brain's overloading right now, trying to fucking play. Hey! I want that. Wasting a little bit of time here, but... Spent 20 minutes on Chrono Horn. You just gotta get the, You gotta make sure you get the nice strat right, because if you get the strat, then you're fucking pop champ with the spike bullets. Oh my god, pick it up. This is definitely a slow, 5-3. You're the only one who can play both games. I feel pretty good about that, but at the same time, I'm like, you know, come on. Makes me feel kind of special in a way that I can do that. Oh, fuck, yeah. Now that's poggers. I'm like the jack of all trades. Oh my god. Blinx 2, it's better optimized for Zemu? Yes. Much better optimized for Zemu. Like, they're both pretty good. But just like performance, I think Motaz holds it together a lot better. You don't even need a good PC, mine is pretty meh. For TTS, unfortunately, you do need a very good, pretty good CPU for it to run at full speed all the time. Thank you. always make sure to aim to the right a little bit when using fast forward. Please don't grab the sword. Yes! Sorry, I'm not looking at that right now. This is a level that I really need to concentrate on. Fuck. I hate this bit so much as well. Slow in TTS is a 4-second time loss. It's absolutely nothing. I have so much gold. I think I can save, I can get time here. Get the bombs. Let's go! We got it. Alright, let's hope that we get a fucking good spawn. Oh my god, it's frozen. Thank you. No, that's not a good spawn. Yes, it is. Never mind. It's pretty okay. If that Morgon spawned earlier, probably would have been like a 131. Oh my god, that was actually so fast. I'm on crack right now. Get our rewind here. Oh, you fucking idiot. Oh! Blinx, don't fucking scare me like that ever again. 6-3 routing is so weird, even casually. Nah, you just gotta follow the rails, mate. Alright, where's the fucking... where's the trash? That's a lot of gold. I also have a lot of records, so this is actually really good. Fucking pick it up. I fucked this up before. It can happen again. Now's probably a good time to grab three tries, I reckon. This game feels so much shorter than my oh yeah, like 15 minutes? Bump. That's what I like about it as well, it's like not too long. Somebody record this is up. That was so fast, gun, holy shit. Alright, to make sure not to stuff this up. But this can happen, the gatekeeper can just...
Oh.
make sure I don't stuff that up. I don't know how TTS can often softlock you if you don't have the right. I mean, you softlock, if you can get out of those if you think outside the box. But yeah, in most cases, it's like people will think that they're softlocked. Like, that you can get out of most cases with a retry if you're smart enough. But obviously the average player is not going to know that because they're not freaks. Okay, I thought he was gonna... I hesitated because I thought he was going to roll... I hope that gives me enough time to run away from the record. Alright, go. Yes, let's fucking go. I see fast forwards. I actually need a... another record. I need some pauses, man. Ahead. I'm about to be a little bit behind, I think. I need some pauses, like a pause would be really nice here. Oh my god. Pause is really good because I need it for the K1. I'm fine with this. Perfect time controls right now. And then we get some really good free time in the boss rush, if we can get to it. The run is far from over. Enough of me. Could actually grab a rewind here as well. Thank you. What did I spend 2 minutes in this boss for? Damn it! The recording fucked it up. Ahead by 9 seconds. Oh wait. This is the new strat. Now I need to record, I think. Yeah, I need to record. That's fine. I can get a free record here. There we go. Oh my god, what am I doing? I forgot what I was doing. I can save it. No! Fuck. Fuck! Oh well, so what's supposed to happen is that you need the super bomb to hit. Oh, I could still do this. That really sucks. That would have like gotten so much time. Like, okay, let's take a moment. I need a record. I need three pauses. Three pause here. Where are the pauses? Hello? Oh my god. My heart's a season, my lungs are wheezing. The fucking walls are melting. This just in, man shits his pants on stream. Alright, let's hope that I get a rewind. Now I need to get... Trying to think, do I need two records? I think I need two. No, just one. I love our freeform to use the time controls in TPS. We be using that shit for days. I did a collection, and we use about like 20 something fast forwards in a run. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's wonderful, if I can grab it. That's also wonderful, if I can... I'm just gonna wait for... No. Oh, I just moved that back, so... Please let there be a fast forward. One, two... No! That's really unfortunate. Now, I can get a lot of time save here. Because of the boss, I fucked it up. So we can actually get a world record here, and it's actually pretty free. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can get a world record here. If this boss goes to plan, and boss rush, the new boss rush thing is a success, then it is a pretty good guarantee. The only thing that we're missing here is another fast forward. Having three fast forwards here is the optimal play. There we go, nice. Now we pray that he does not roll more than once. And he jumped. Okay, come on. Okay, you can roll again. No. Okay, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. I did not expect my first fucking run of Blinx the Time Sweeper to fucking get me this far. Alright, don't fuck up the boss rush. Don't fuck up the boss rush. Here we go. Now this is what we use the record for. Now we need to wait for fucking the goal gate, come on. Since we use that spike ball in record and we get into the goal gate, the game thinks we didn't actually use it. So we actually have 9 spike bullets right now. And we're gonna be doing the same thing again. I'm actually gonna grab a rewind here as well. And basically this saves time for the third boss. Because usually we would have to use a record to hit him with 2 spike bullets, but if while we do this strat, we don't have to use a record, and it's much faster. You just have to be super careful though. And we don't worry about collecting the gold because the way that it works is that you get a max of 2,000 gold, but you can only get 2,000 gold max for bringing back items. But since we're carrying over spike bullets through the boss rush, it caps over to 2,000 or like immediately. Oh, what am I doing? That's not what I'm supposed to do. We're supposed to do that. Pick up a rewind. Then do this. Little bit slow. And do the same thing, we're gonna run to the goal gate. Now hopefully we get a perfect boss rush. We can still get fucked over by this piece of shit. He fucking rolled at me. Okay, come on, roll once. Thank you. While I'm here, I'm gonna grab a slow. Because we're gonna need it. Okay, nice. Alright, now please, please roll once. Please just roll once. Let's go! Alright. It's gonna be a 440. I think I bought 4. I hope I bought 4. Otherwise, this runs over. I bought 5. Let's go. Alright, 2 balls. I cannot miss. Two slows, 2 pause. I can't see, they're all spawning behind me. Oh, that's a free pause, that's a slow, that's a fast forward. No fucking way. I'm grabbing it. That's a slow as well. Fuck, I didn't mean to grab that rewind. I'm gonna grab this record. We can still get fucked over by RNG, and it really looks like it right now. Alright, 2 rewinds again. Oh my god, just please give me a record. 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 Yo, no fucking way. Let's go! Alright, one shot, one opportunity. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's go! first run of the fucking day. At 55:21. Hold on, wait. Let's fucking go, dude! And you say you weren't gonna play today. Bro, did I just like get world record in both games in fucking 24 hours, cunt? What the fuck? What is going on with me today, cunt? I can't believe it. I'm on crack. Dude, what? I can't believe the first run, like, oh my god. Okay. Okay, so, improvements. Forgotten City, Stage 2 needs to be better. Temple of Lost Time, Stage 3 needs to be better. Ooh, Minor Precious Moments, could be better with Stage 2. Everwinter was great. I like my Everwinter. And Forge? It was okay. Forge Stage 1, if we got that record, it probably would have been a 55:11. And even with that Karagon, that's like an extra 6 seconds or something, or like extra 10 seconds I could have gotten. What the fuck, man? Like, I'm on some fucking crack today. I don't know what happened. Like, I felt it in this game as well. Like, I was playing too good. That was also a deathless run, by the way. Oh, woo! Oh yeah, that feels fucking good. I want a Windows Shift S, but I don't want to fucking break the credits, man. You know what, this is all because Dawson asked me to play. He said, hey, you're gonna play Blinx One today? Nah, don't think so, mate. But what if I'm like, but you know, do you want me to play? Will that make you happy? He's like, yes. I'm like, alright. I'll hop on Blinx. And then look what happened.
Jetty Scran no Blink et Ian Cross Green Neck Yas Natin Meek Behousix Cross You Be Slat Mosquit Mas Hape Lena.
Stack Zelbom Seacraft Sma. Struck them.
Ah!
Yes. Oh, that's sick. Hold on.
What you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. What you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? What you gonna do? You wanna get down? What you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Get down on it.
Get down on it. Get down. Ooh, got the world record. This is the end of the stream. Thank you for watching. Oh! Thanks for watching. See ya.